I have no thought, I have no fear. I have no time, but the time is near. Oh, sit down, no time for cheers. You're about to meet the realest nigga of the next 10 years. Not nigga, but Negro. My father's and mother's planted seeds, but your muddy waters make sure he grow. And after 33 years of living in hell, he spoke. No ego, just food to feed folk. Those before spoke in cold, just know he woke. A nation full of people who once sleep, he's woke. No yellow brick roads in the ghetto. Drugs, homicides, and alcohol are roads that we walk. Huh. They laugh and taunt and pick at the way we talk. Wait, who's dumb? You had over 400 years to change our tongue. I guess we had lousy teachers. Job not done. Our fathers who aren't in heaven give us our daily bread because their kingdom sucks. Laugh at us for having wide noses, big lips, and big butts. Not even 50 years passed, and every white woman with bread trying to look like us. Stand up tall, the internet is here. Use your blogs. Be brave, no, everyone won't be saved. Lock your house down, unshackle your kids, enslaved. That's a real change. Blood stains on your shirt equals jam on theirs. Bumping our jams on ass, but you'll look that strange if you blast ass. How ironic. They stay putting on ass. If I rule the world, Nas and Lauryn Hill cares. We have human bodies, but God is. I know black folk who died, killed, didn't live 10 years in dog years. How a case is cold when through video stories are told. Reincarnation is real. Young man with an old soul. Dark is light, your skin is gold. They may kill my body, but God has stolen my soul. When I die, they will throw my black butt in a dark black hole. Cover me with dirt, no part exposed, but through rhythm and songs, I live on. Looking down from heaven or up from hell, watching you all fight over who deserves all my coins. Cool as Donald Goin.